So we got the Metabo triple hammer, IP56 rated. Probably not supposed to be completely submerged in water, but hey, stuff happens. Let's try it out.